Representing government employees is reacting to citations issued to the Roudebush VA Medical Center. OSHA issued 3 citations for not properly protecting employees during the earliest days of the pandemic. The American Federation of Government Employees says that these are the first COVID-19 citations issued at the federal level. The union is anticipating changes, that there will be changes at that facility.